made it. It's our lucky day, V. Let's go find a game of cards.
These Qliphoth roots, they're everywhere.
Well, we are underground.
Then I guess we have some clearing up to do.
And me without my gardening shears.
Now to find an exit.
Go!
No escape. Slice.
Die.
Up you go.
Come in!
Gouge him. Return it to the underworld. Here, throne. Rest in peace. Can't move forward without breaking through these.
At your pleasure.
Gouger.
Awfully big.
right.
Pardon.
Slice him. Slice him. Pin him to the wall. Blast. Hey, I could use a hand.
Ugh, you got it. Wait right there.
There's no such thing as too prepared.
Malthus. Of course, more trouble. Not sure about that one, though. Never seen it before. Not in the underworld anyway!
Search for the Devil's Sword, Sparda. You know where it is. He told me to leave it be. But I'm afraid it still concerns me. As long as there is a blood descendant of Sparda, I cannot take any chances. Do you understand? Find it and destroy it! Only then will his reign be truly realized.
I know what you are. Don't worry. I'll be gentle.
Go!
fight you so. At your pleasure.
For a minute now. What will you do if you find him? You gotta be strong in mind and body to wield the Sparda, and you, sir, are not. Hate to break it to you, but the Sparda will just be too much for you.
For me, yes. But what if the boy, Nero? Let's go. Once we are near the Sparda, even I should be able to sense its presence.
Well, she ain't dead. Got a pretty smoking body, though. Not that I was barely even noticed. You know, you should go do your thing. I got this.
Yeah. What the hell? Whoa. He's too big to leave alone. Better take care of it. Stay alert.
Yeah.
Oh, shit.
are you doing down there?
You didn't think you did that all by yourself, did ya?
You know, I bet you taste like chicken.
Oh, you ungrateful son.
I'll leave this beast to you. I must press on.
Well, guess it's just you and me, cockroach.
Ladies away. Got any questions for her? Better make it fast.
All right.
Hey, wait. We could use that. Pick it up. Not that one. The other one.
This one?
Next to it.
Come on, Nico. This one?
Sure.
So what happened to him, and Trish? They end up like you?
Trish, she was captured. I remember that. But I don't know what happened to Dante.
Damn it.
You can't travel through here in a car.
Yeah, we know. We're just waiting on you. There's only one way up that tree. Hang on. I'll get ready.
I'm glad to see you look so well.
You too, I guess.
I found these. If they're of any use to you, they're yours.
Wow.
I can make something truly awesome out of this.
Shocker. Can we trust him?
Your guess is as good as mine. He might be useful, though. Enough talking. Get some rest. You need it.
Yo! Lady, wake up! It's time to get to work.
I was just told to get some rest.
Oh, you were just told to get some rest? Well, we need to make a path. So start digging. Come on! Get up, get up, get up!
Got something to wear that's good for digging?
Better to split up. We can cut more.
composure. And no escape. Reinvent yourself. Gouger.
Thank you.
Qliphoth has grown this large. How much blood has been sacrificed? At your pleasure.
Reap what you sow. Gouger. Pierce through.
I'm coming!
Nice. Getting the band back together, huh?
What evil lurks? I must destroy.
I thought that was the plan all along. Took us long enough to get here. What? Tired already?
I just remembered something. This town was attacked once before.
Is that so?
I was here. I can still see it. In fact, I was playing right here. That was the house. This is where we part ways. You go ahead.
You're gonna miss all the fun.
No, I must seek out the Devil's Sword Sparda.
What? Yeah, I don't think that's such a good idea. Trust me.
You're not the only one who thinks so. But to win this fight, we're going to need all the help we can get.
Not the only one. What the hell aren't you telling me? Guess there's no point thinking about it. Perfect timing. Yeah. Now we're starting to act like a team.
Ew. You like flirting with me? Knock it off. Get in the car.
Oh my God.
Turning back now. Not that that was ever an option. Yeah. Time for some payback. All right. Just you wait, you bastard. I'll drag you all the way down here. Never stood a chance. Guess that's my ride.
this go? Down is the only way, huh?
What drives you? Well, we haven't had enough yet.
Get it!
Compressed elevators? Someone's a lousy architect. Out of my way, Wind. Good. Finally made it. Now, a phone here? Does it still work? So, think you can make it all the way here?
Duh! Who do you think you're talking to?
it's good to be king, huh?
Not for much longer.
Hey, douchebag. Miss me?
Where's Dante? No body? Dried up Dante jerky? Nothing?
You've come here to die.
He talks. Your reason, huh? I bet your parents didn't like you much. Because your name sucks.
I am without a name. I am power. Absolute.
Well, no name. I'll be sure to put that on your tombstone.
You will suffer. And die.
I'll show you dead weight.
You would so readily throw this life, child. You're nothing but a man.
Something.
Weak mortal. Demon power does not course through your veins, yet you try. How dare you strike me? Death. out. You worthless piece of scars. Run while you can. Interfere. What creature stands against a king?
Is that a demon?
Could have at least knocked, Morrison.
Yeah, I could have. I got some good news and some bad news. Pick your poison. Which you want to hear first?
Just speak.
Bad news it is. Lady Patty's feathers are all ruffled. See, she wants to invite you to her birthday party, but your phone is disconnected.
You're a smart one, Morrison. You notice the electric and water out, too?
I expected nothing less.
So what's the good news?
Oh, I got a gig. Cash up front.
Cash up front? This I like. The water needs turning on, and those toilets need flushing.
Water, gas, and power. Coming out of your cut. You're a real agency now.
Devil may cry.
Dante! Dante! Do you have any idea how many times I've tried to call? Like a zillion! Oh my god, tonight's my birthday party! Yeah, I'm turning 18! Not a little kid!
Okay, Morrison, I'll take you up on that gig, but only if you can get me out of that hellish birthday party.
Consider your RSVP declined. Meet your new client. Listen, I'm gonna find Lady and Trish. Bring him in on this.
What? Come on, you don't think I can handle this gig on my own?
It's a big job. Big job, Dante. You're gonna need the help.
So, what's your name?
I have no name. I am but 2 days old. Just kidding. You can call me V.
Okay, V. Why don't you tell me everything about this job?
A powerful demon is about to resurrect, and we need your help, Dante.
Now that's a familiar tune. Do you have any idea how many times I've heard that exact same line?
This is special.
Special? Okay. So what's so special about this one?
This demon is your reason. Your reason for fighting.
This demon got a name?
Did you find it?
Well, I don't know what I found, but I think I saw some demons dancing.
Well, then I guess we keep going. The Devil Sword Sparda is nearby. It's coming from the Qliphoth's root.
Go!
Rise.
Pierce the world.
No, it's deep.
Me.
slice him. At your pleasure, pin him to the wall. Tomorrow, rise.
Dearest?
I'd be lying if I said I wasn't. But the past is a bitter place for me.
Thank you.
gouger.
Retreat.
Dante alive. The devil is like Sparda. Nero might just be able to defeat him.
Almost there. Hey, you gonna make it, V?
Go.
Right.
Oh, wait. Now.
look, V. A phone. Check and see if it still works.
This present is the Devil's Sword, Sparda. No doubt about it.
Some kind of ritual shindig, isn't it? You guys got the dance fever for Sparda, don't you? Whoa! Easy on the dance floor there, partner.
I'll be taking that back. You know your endless worshipping isn't making the Sparda any happier. Seems this sword is still too strong for me.
So close, though. So close. You got a lot of heart, kid. You really do. But you're a bit of a sissy in the strength department. Oh, hey. No offense, sir. You know.
That kid Nero. He has the strength.
It speaks.
Dante. Sparda was concealing Dante's presence.
How does one friggin' guy have so much luck, huh? V? No. Get a grip on yourself now, come on!
If only you could defeat Urizen. If only... No.
V,
If only you never existed.
Then I...
Don't do it to me! No!